Hello, hello, hello. Ouch. Damn it. Hold on. Hey, I'm back. Okay. Hello, and welcome back to Pyanadons. This is, what, eighth episode? And hopefully we can get some stuff done. I say we. There's a joke about the royal we or whatever in there somewhere. I've never understood that joke. Also, apparently we are suffering with power. Probably because these machines are not producing enough because they're power short. And because this thing is not consuming fast enough. Somehow. Okay. So that's a problem. What I'm going to end up doing is, because these guys are probably going to have an issue with power. Yep. Yeah, that's exactly what's happening. Let's make one of these. Let's make one of these. Very, very meticulous about what I'm doing here. We're going to output priority wet. We're going to do this. That. Oh, I need another one. Damn it! Input priority left. Right. There you go. That should make things a little bit better, I hope. Only problem I have here is that because these, I'm gonna have to put like two of them or something. 2, 4, 6. 5, 6. No problem. Hopefully now they can keep up. Start producing more power. Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's better, right? Prioritize that. Oh. Okay, I can't do that. Can't do that. Because then it's not gonna be fed coal. It's constantly trying to get power. It's not gonna work. Let's get these guys out of here. Alright, now let's fix this thing. So we are going to up this here. This thing needs coke and limestone. And this thing needs coke and lime. And this thing does not need to be here. Neither does this thing. So, I'm going to put some of this up, shall we? What's this? Glassware, good. Glassware is good. Are you suit on that? Good. Then we'll take that. You can have that. You can make me more of those. We are going to. I'm gonna try to be clever, but apparently that didn't work out. Perfect, right? Alright, it's not going too crazy. It's gonna get dark again. Maybe. Possibly. Yep, it definitely got dark. Never mind. So, output left. Fire oxide. Not even gonna lie and pretend like I didn't forget. I forgot already. Lime. We're gonna need lime. Let's do that. I somehow hit that button. Okay. Oh, an idiot. It's not placed in the right place. Because these buildings are weird. Okay, there's that. See? The hitbox is strange, to say the least. Okay, how many do you need? You need 15 every 5 seconds. Two inserters for that. Coke and lime. Inserters, here, make 5. Now I need to get limestone up here. Which honestly, I think I'm just going to make another one of these. I think that might be easier. Okay. For now, let's just carry the limestone. Petri dishes. Oh no, no. Fat fingered. Okay. Placing box is my favorite pastime. Carbon dioxide, lime. This thing does its thing. Cool. Right, and that was all to do. What was it exactly? I forgot already. This stuff, right? Craft. And the smelter. And the titanium plate. plate, which needs acetylene. Oh, it also needs a casting unit, but okay. First of all, I need acetylene. Acetylene. Which is in a gasifier. Gasifier needed. This isn't gonna work unless I get more iron through here. But first, let's drop this gasifier down and see. Oh my god, it's enormous. It tells me I need water, but let's find out. Okay. Need to make acetylene. Needs calcium carbide and water. Yeah, it does need water. Okay. And it produces something called slaked lime, which I'm sure does not have a single fuel value whatsoever. That's usually how that works. Aromatics. Coal gas. Syngas. Better syngas. Tar. Pressurized air gives you more coal gas. Capacity doesn't seem to have a fuel value. Where's the other slaked lime? Also doesn't have a fuel value. I'm sure I'm gonna find use for that product eventually. That's usually how that works. Okay. Now acetylene is very important. Acetylene is used for titanium, which is down here. So, yeah. Maybe this wasn't the best place to do this. Just saying. Damn it. I also can't build anything to transport fuel, fluids. So, let me see. Barrels. What? Oh. Oh, Lord. I just want to know what the empty barrel is made in. What technology do I need? You know what? Forget it. Forget it. I need fluid handling, which needs engines and automation too. Why I need automation too is beyond me, but hey, you need engines and automation too. So, eventually I'll get to that. pipes everywhere. I don't know if it would have been easier to I hate doing this. I hate manually doing stuff, but right now I don't have much of a choice. Well, I do, but right now I don't have much of a choice. There, I'm sticking to my guns. Gasifier. Acetylene makes slacked whatever. Fluidized bed reactor. No. Sinkhole. Needs 5 offshore pumps. Big one. Important to note that even though I can get titanium because I finally got acetylene down, it doesn't much matter because I need a special machine to process titanium. Plate, craft, and casting unit. Sand casting. Oh my god, I gotta unlock casting, don't I? casting. That's in the level 1 mining machine that's coming up next. Okay, so science. Understood. I need to get iron down here. This is not working out. Thank you. It's not the same glass every time. It's just glassware. Interesting. Oops. Slabs, which need formic acid, which needs iron. Actually needs carbon dioxide. That's a problem. Why aren't you producing carbon dioxide? Oh. That's problematic. Working now? Not really. That's a problem. Pretty close are to me to make an engines. Pretty close. What's next, right? What's next? Okay, that comes from that one. As we do that one, then I can do iron. That one. Oof. Man, what a pain. Not producing fast enough. stoppers. I might have to make carbon dioxide on my own. There we go. Yeah, that's not what we're talking. Good. Jeez, pain in the ass. Let's just pull up. Oh, it needs coal. Oh, I forgot about the stupid coal. Nope. Completely forgot about the stupid coal. Man, this is a pain in the ass. God. Glassworks. Problem of having so much shit in one place. Probably gonna have to freaking move all this stuff now. Alright, well, we will rearrange all this shit in the next one. Let me grab some of these stoppers. Ah. All right, till the next one. See ya. Peace.